Okay. Ooh, Clementine. Here we go. That must be a mushroom. Yeah, I knew it. Carrots. Haha. Oh, commission's over here. I was pointing my camera this way, now I know. No, not gonna do it. I'm wasting my time over there. No, no, don't. What? Hey! Oh, I'm out of here. Stop! Seriously! Okay. Alright. Budgie path technicians. Man, what kind of dirt have you been doing, guys? You know, I think we need a beatdown. What's all that? Oh, oh no. No! Stop! Dang it. Oh, yeah! Ow. Pick up a green good sour slime, a little mean sour slime in the cloud. Pretty comforting in first place. Showtime! Oh! Oh, stop! Haha! That's what I'll try and do, you two. Now I can take a blow. Take that! Haha! No blow back for me! Let me get thrown back by a blast. Because I can stand my ground, baby! Yeah! Whoa! Yeah, Xinyan is pretty fortress. She's defensible. And she's pretty staunch. Because of that, she can turn, pretty much stand her ground. When there's a blast near her, she doesn't get thrown back. More, in other words, probably not really that affected by the blast. You know what I'm saying. How would you describe this? How else should I describe this? They're not getting thrown back. Really cool. Don't think of another word to describe that guy. See, so much trolls in 1 minute. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Yeah! Yeah, feel it. You can feel this too. Bum, 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 bum. Feels well. Oh, what? Ow. Okay. Wow, so this must be one of my favorite claymores because of the design. I can stop time with this freaking sword. No, not real. That's not even true. How obviously not true.